baby, don't mess around me, cause she loves me so, and this I know for sure. But she really wanna, but can't stand to see me walk out the door. Don't try to fight the feeling, cause the thought alone is killing me right now.
As you saw, I've been getting ready for the day. I'm a bit late though. I have a habit of doing this on the weekends. It's literally 3 o'clock and we're just leaving the house now. But we have Empire of the Sun today, as you would have seen in the title, and I'm so fucking excited. I love Empire of the Sun. But I decided last minute to go get an outfit. I literally only have less than an hour to find an outfit. I know this is gonna be very stressful and overwhelming and I'm probably not gonna get anything anyway, but you know, give it a go. Gotta give it a go. Case is driving. Hey guys, so we just went shopping. I got a shirt, so I'm just gonna wear the jeans that I'm wearing and this shirt. It's a corset, it's actually really pretty. It cost me $80 though. That's it, and it's tight at the back, which is really cute. I love it. So I'm gonna wear that with my jeans. That's the fit. And then we got some Guzman. I got nachos and Case got a burrito. So we're gonna head home now and I'm gonna get ready. Hey guys, so I just finished doing my makeup and I feel like I'm already sweating it off. So fucking hot. I just hope I don't get hot in the hall. Guys, I look crazy right now. Ignore the hair. I just got home and I just need to get it up. But we're home now. What's the time? 2 o'clock. I lost my voice. It got really sore, but I'm starting to get it back now, but it's still a bit croaky. But I had a really good night. It was really fun. Empire of the Sun was awesome live. The people there though were so fucking shit. The crowd. We had so many issues with like people throwing stuff in the air. Some dude literally like jumped on me. It was so fucked. And like just people were just so inconsiderate of their surroundings, which I hate. And as you saw, we grabbed some pizza. We had a little debacle there as well. Drunk people. They just cause issues. We went to a convenience store afterwards. We grabbed some chips. They were so expensive. These are 10 bucks. They're American. Chips, but yeah, have a shower and get ready for bed. I look like trash right now. It's what they say.